looking at his corner on one knee. It's the power, but it's the speed as well. Cornish didn't see it coming.
He get caught with a solid jab just before the right hand, and that set him up for it.
And the legs are turned to rubber already. Joshua biding his time. And then unloading again at Cornish. Looking unsteady. Joshua looking to measure him up. Could this be gone in the first? He caught it with another right hand. And Cornish is in desperate trouble already.
Yeah, the technique that Joshua's showing at the moment is terrific. You wouldn't believe only a dozen fights.
And it's all over. It's all over in 90 seconds. Anthony Joshua's biggest test on paper has turned into his quickest win. What can you say about Anthony Joshua?